Okay, hello everybody. Could please anybody write me on Discord if you can hear me? Because I'm doing it for the first time, so I'm not sure everything works as intended. And okay. So, meanwhile, we'll just start playing. That's my first league match in the season. I've been late to the schedule, but I hope I can do everything in time. So, what's in here? Well, you clearly open potion, and I'd say a moat. Right. Legionary is going to be a big deal, probably. What's that? It's just a plus buy, and well, it's not just a plus buy, it's a plus buy which you're probably going to need. Okay, let's go for a potion. Okay, thanks, Vatna. And I'll get a mode. Okay, that's amazing. It's a well, it's not a technically a best possible draw, but it's good enough of a draw. Well, so he gets the farmer's mark. Well, that's pretty risky. I mean, well, that's gonna be just another mold, I think. I mean, if you don't hit your familiar, well, you just buy a scrying pool, I guess. That also works. Not sure if I want a second mount. I definitely want a second familiar. So he got one. Okay. But I managed to block one, which is great. He gets a fortress. I will get this thing now. Oh, come on, stop doing that to me. Not nice at all. I don't think I want another mode. All right, it also gives you money. I forgot about it. Yeah. Well, still a bit new with some of those cards. So here we have options, I think. Yeah, I want a scrying pool, that's for sure. And yep, I want to steal a jackpot. Well, which won't be. Let's discard the potion. Okay. Well, that is sad. I was hoping to draw my familiar. That was the whole point of discarding a potion. I won't play this one because, you know, he'll just have an easy time of getting it. Wow, mint is so tempting here. Like, extremely tempting. I won't have any economy, though. Well, besides those farmers' markets, which I only can play one at a time. I think I need to get mint. There are still a lot of curses. Just, yeah, cycling would be so great. And hooray. Yeah, that's super nice. I think he shouldn't have played this. Well, but I'm a bit in a not very good position economy-wise. But I'm ahead in cursing and in threshing. That's a scrying pull for you. Would be so amazing to give him the last two curses here. And to buy a fortress. That's what I really need. Yeah, I guess my... Oops. Do I want a second potion? Well, I think I do, but not yet. So it's really nice to have that mod, which is like not important in the end. Well, there is not a whole lot of reason to get another one. So my mint done a good thing for me after all, right? If I can draw my market here, let's discard that. I'm in a pretty good shape. Well, I can't. Okay, at least that's a scrying pull. I'm still doing pretty fine because yeah, I'm way better trashed than he is. That's not nice. That's not nice, not because he got that 4 VP, that's because I won't get the freaking economy. Like, I'm seriously stuck here. He should get an expand, I think. Well, legionary doesn't actually do all that much. Yeah, whatever, it's a bit too late for your mold. Huh. Well, that is... I might be in serious trouble here. But I won't, like, buy copper. Or maybe should I? Okay, I think I how many of those do I have? That's four. I don't think I have any of them here. I have one familiar here and the mint and some crap like a copper. Dromius grind pool, nope. Okay. Oh, come on, that's so terrible. I wonder who is in a more terrible position here. But I'll take three. I only okay. I'm kind of fine here. Tomb deck. Yeah, you can tomb deck that. Behold, I can buy something. And well, and that something will actually be silver, right? Because that split is still what's keeping me alive, right? Yep. And I hope I'll be able to draw it all again. Okay, great. Discard. Right, let's discard that. Okay, here we go. Discard that. And tomb deck that. Tomb deck that. And draw through it all. Alright. Well, I'll put some VP there for him, but I kinda need to do it. So, Scrying Pool Farmer's Market. I kind of want an expand, but maybe I can. I think I can just live without additional scrying pool. Yeah, that's a bit harsh, because I also need the fortress like really bad. Get an expand. Yeah, here are the bees. Which I'm not worried about at all. It's like the least thing that matter. Come on, draw me something better than that. Nope. Well, that kinda sucks. Hmm. So what am I planning to do with that? I guess I'm going to expand something into something and buy something, like I'm going to buy Scrying Pool, and I really want that fortress, so let's get rid of the moat. Okay, well, that was not the greatest turn ever, but it was still fine. That's pretty risky for him. I mean, he's not in any position of like lowering the piles. I'll be able to just expand my mint into province here if I want to, and I might actually do that. Okay. He can't expand into a province, right? Well, he can expand into like Dash or into Fairgrounds. Well, I think with some kind of super lucky draw, he can buy us, if I buy a pool, he can expand something into farmer's market. He can play, yeah, and so I'm not buying that pool. That's a bit too risky. Let's get another fortress here. And I should be fine to end it on this turn, maybe. Okay, I was overestimating what he can do, apparently. Doesn't matter. Discard that. Okay, here we go. I think I can end it on this turn. I won't count that. I guess Fairgrounds might be a bit better for me, but doesn't matter. Okay. Hooray! So he was. Who was the first player? I was. Uh, Okay, I'll alternate that. No mystic, no vision well, so we are playing this one. There is still this bug around. Like, okay. Looks like a very nice engine board to me. And it's not clear to me how do you want to open here. You want university, that's for sure, but do you want to open with a potion? And or with a remodel? Or with a check maybe? I would maybe think you want open with a potion engineer here on 4-3, which is significantly better than 3-4 if you want to do that. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I don't want to get silvers, right? I don't really need to. I want my deck to be as stream as possible. And my potion missed, which sucks. Getting a super thin deck here is, well, it's not impossible, but it's gonna be pretty tough. I actually think it is possible here, and you'll even get the time to do that. So I don't have any terminals now, right? I can get 3 cards this turn. I want Jack, I want remodel, and I want another engineer. But I don't want all 3 of them at once, because that's gonna be our terminal. So I would think I'll get Jack, mining village, and engineer. Let's do that. Well, I'm risking not having 2P on my next turn if I go into debt, right? I'm risking to get like 1P and having to repay the debt, so I'm not going to take this risk. Well, would have been fine, would have been better to take an engineer, alright? It's okay though. I'll keep it because I don't want to skip my mining village, right? That's okay. Well, let's get a remodel here. Okay, that's looking great. That's looking amazing. He got the stables though. That's my stables. Discard that crap. Trash that crap. Second uni, yes. Boo. That's not nice at all. I'll do it. Well, maybe I'll just buy stables. Huh. That's not obvious to me. I mean, that looks like way too fancy, but I still like this play. Let's do it, huh? Engineer. Sure. Well, I'm asking for trouble. Because in the end, it's just about who's got more stables. And that's not nice at all. But it's not like I really want a third uni. So it's okay. Trash into stables. I feel like maybe getting another mining village. He's got an artificer. I don't know about that. I think you just want all the stables here. Yeah, I'm in a pretty bad position already. He's got his remodel. And wow, he has two potions. Yeah, I'm definitely in trouble here. Yeah, now he adds a soothsayer, which I completely agree with. What am I even going to do with that? I think I gonna add a second check to this deck now. Yeah, that extra card didn't help me at all. Like, it actually made my life worse. Okay, let's get some artificers. Nope. I'll trash that. Okay. Yep. Who has the secondary model? B, that looks like Mia, I guess. Or maybe it was what? Verb. Yeah, I guess I have the secondary model, so I don't want the third model. I have no idea what I'm doing now with this deck. It's pretty nice that Artificer Gaining is not option, is optional. You can just discard all the crap from your hand, and well, it's, if it's like only two cards and you don't want it, instead you can like skip gaining it. Pretty interesting how Soothsayer like just outclasses Bandit on this board, like totally. Yeah, both Gold Gainers both attacks, but Soothsayer attack is hurts way more here than Bandit one. Wow, well, he get a he gains a province already. Well, I guess it's fine. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter what he's going to do now, because he won the stable split, like he got all of them. So do I want to get rid of the curse? I'll get a Caravan Guard instead. Not sure if it's correct. Well, should have kept the potion to maybe remodel it. I have no idea what I'm going to do here. Probably just slowly resign. And I shouldn't have remodeled anything. I should have just gotten a province probably. I guess something terrible can happen to his draws. it's still possible. And I mean, he can get a hand of 5 stables, then a hand of 5 coppers, then I don't know, 2 bronzes and some stays and curses. That is possible. But what will more likely happen is that he'll just empty the piles on his next turn, I think. I'll trash that one. I think something like really peculiar, a really strange remodel luck might help me a bit. Still unlikely though. You got a duchy. I'll add another suit there. Trash that remodel potion. Duchy, remodel, remodel into duchy, buy a bronze. Okay, that was a nice turn. Not sure if I should have cannibalized all the remodels. Well, I only trashed one, so I've trashed some of the mining villages though, which is okay. Not that I like really need them. I mean, I still have a little chance in this game. Well, especially if his draws continue to suck. Well, it's just a duchy. I can get 2 dashes. Or I can give him a curse and get myself a gold. Well, I don't want to give him a card actually. I think that will be yeah, the curse won't matter all that much. He still he want to draw it maybe. Let's get a duchy. I mean, oh. That was I miscounted that completely. Yeah, I thought that would be 5. Okay. So, in that case, do I want to give him a curse? Well, and do I want to get an estate? Let's do it like that. Yeah, sure, trash those. So nice to steal this game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, he'll just get a bronze this turn, that's for sure. Or maybe even 2 bronzes. Yeah, that's not going anywhere for me. And I was even too lucky to start holding because he really had some terrible draws for like a couple of turns in a row. Does he have a third uni in hand? I don't think so. I think he played one last turn and didn't shuffle since then. Might have it now. One thing I can say about it, it doesn't matter. Well, I hope he like just buys a points here. Nope. Alright, whatever, whatever. That's a GG. Okay, he only won because of being a first player. Let's settle to that. Okay. I'm going to be a first player here. And ready. That immediately looks like something really interesting and wonky. Hooray. So woodcutter is the only plus buy. You have forge, you have treasure trove, gold into well, yeah, treasure trove, won't be all that great as forge for, unfortunately. But anyway, is it silver oracle, or is it like something involved in messenger? I think I'll get a silver and look what he's going to do. Gold plus silver, it's pro. Yeah. So he. Ah, okay, he has 5-2. He has a troll. In that case, I might messenger him an oracle, right? It will be better for me than for him. Yeah. Well, I will also have the double terminal, but he's gonna have two terminal draw cards. Which is, I believe, is worse. Well, now look at that shit. Oh yeah, baby. And discard those, don't deck those. Auto play. Well, might think about Patrol, but I just want all the heralds. What was that? Silver message. I don't want overpay for that. And I am the only person with a silver. And I think one silver is good. And I am the only person with a messenger, which is also kind of economy. Okay. It's a herald. Boo. Well, he has everything in hand. Like, I hope that's a copper, so he only has six. Yep, hooray. Buy the herald. Now that's a question, do I want a second messenger? Let's get rid of that, discard that. Yeah, discard that for sure. Well, now I definitely rather have a patrol for my deck than a herald, but I don't want, he can really use this messenger, I don't want to give him this turn, so I'll take a herald. And do I want a second messenger? I actually think I do. No. Well, I don't want to overpay. Okay. So, let's see how it goes from this point. I'm not sure how to split the heralds. He has a patrol. I have some economy. I think maybe I have four heralds, six heralds. Not sure though. I get a herald. Okay, let's actually check it out. One, two, three. I have six heralds. He got himself an oracle. He really could use some kind of economy. Okay, I think I'm in an amazing position here. I don't need any economy. I can get a relic, but I feel like I need this patrol. Okay, he can now get a forge. Or a king's court, but I think, well, it's hard to tell, maybe you want forge for. I don't think you want to leave such hands on top with a herald available. I might get something better than that. One, two, three. So there are three heralds and a patrol there. Let's discard, because I'm going to buy something nice, like a actually, I'll get a king's court first, because I have that plus buy. Wow, really? He should have gotten forge first, I think. Because that king's court only allows him to. So he got me another mess, which is something that I really wanted. Wow, that is amazing. So that will go on top, that will go on the bottom. Yep, just like that. I'll keep that. And, well, let's king that guy. Yeah, sure. No. Okay, here we go. Like, here we go. Do I want additional oracles? Well, I think what I do want now is forge and well, should it just be another patrol? And if I manage to forge all the crap away in this turn, like, I'm just winning this game. Yeah, especially if he gets such turns. Okay, I have a really good feeling about this one. Yeah, look at that. Well, I guess I'll just play another patrol. And well, I might as well forge here, right? I can forge two estates in the silver and in the king's court, right? Yeah, let's do that. And I want to king that herald, because I'm gonna need actions. One, two, silver, get rid of the coppers. Let's count it carefully. I will king a messenger. That's going to be 6, plus I have another one. That's going to be 8. 8, that means I want to buy a king's court plus something, maybe? Like relic. Yep. Well, let me count. So I'm gonna need 8 I'm gonna need 12 total, so gonna need 4 coppers so I can ditch 3 of those. Yep. Okay. And that's an amazing draw. Well, I mean, I kinda, it would be pretty hard for me at this point to get a like seriously terrible draw. He just bought a forge and well, okay. So there is forge there. Do I want to herald into forge? Also, what am I going to do with my forge? Wait a second. My cat wants out. Okay. I'm... Oh wait, I still have anyway, I'm not sure if I can play this messenger. I'd rather play the herald first. Yeah, and I'm heralded into my forge. So, what do I do with this forge? I think I either just go for groundskeepers or I try to get some more economy before that. Can I get like a platinum? I might just get a treasure trove. Yeah, why not? I think treasure trove would be nice for me. Though maybe just messengers would be better. And I can turn oracles into oracle. Let's get a treasure trove. Well, because I can, right? That's gonna be 6 more, so 12 plus that's gonna be 14, 16, 2 king's courts. I'm super slow, but let's be on the safe side here. Don't drone and actions. Play this, play that, and okay, let's play that. Let's king the herald, I guess. Well, I don't want to herald into a forge and or into a messenger. Don't take that, don't take that. Do I want to play my forge 3 times? Do I want to play my forge at all? Guess I can rid of the copper. I don't want to. Let me have it around. I might be doing something suboptimal at this point, but the truth is I don't care all that much. Confirmed Russian. I can make a Wait a second, I can get a colony here if I want to by trashing my treasure trove and gold. I don't think I want to. So let's just get to this silly copper. Could have gotten, like, I don't know, a groundskeeper. I mean, lowered the pile. Okay. Now I should try to get rid of some of those coppers. Can I maybe end it? Messenger to oracles. I will not have enough money, right? So let's just get a colony and four of those. Oh boy, that's not nice at all. Well, it's still okay. Yeah, sure. I actually done something terribly stupid, right? Right. Can I somehow end it here? No, I can't. I can forge messenger and king's court into a colony, and well, that's about it. Wow, that also might be a bad turn. And I feel like all that groundskeeper nonsense was completely not needed here. Yeah. If I don't kick off on this turn, he might actually have a chance of getting there on his next turn. Oh my god. That's not nice at all. Just Duchy will give me 5 points, to estate will give me 2 plus 4, 6 points. I don't believe the difference matter enough. Well, if I'm well able to draw those estates, I'm going to win anyway, so let's maximize the points. Okay. Well, that got scary. That really got scary. Yeah. That's a GG. Yeah, I think I could have done better in the late game, that's for sure. Alright. Something I immediately don't like about this board is that I have a 5-2. I don't want to. I don't want to give him a free silver. I can ferry Saunas and open Sauna. I guess that's what I should do. He gets a silver. And he also ferries them, which, well, I'm not sure it's so important for him. Well, I guess winning this bleed might be important. arrange them. I now have 3. My problem is I don't have any silver. Why doesn't he trash? Okay, okay. We are in business. Could you please buy an embassy so I would have a silver? He actually might do that. Please? I wonder what I'm going to do with this deck, with this ward. I guess it's a taxman. Alright. Well, I don't want a taxman. Why would I want a taxman? I want a silver though, to trash my crap. And then I would want a gladiator. That's actually a question about the build order. I want the horse traders, right? Because of the plus buy. I want the gladiator. Because I want to get to fortune. And I want to train my stuff. I think horse traders first, because also because it is a unique card for a gladiator, which he doesn't have. He gets an embassy. Ideally, I will get training and gladiator this turn, so I'm gonna need 9 for that. 5, 6, 7, I want to leave 2 coppers, right? That might be a whiff. I'll gladly react. Why does he have 8 victory points? Wow, he has a bronze already. Okay. I'll trash all that crap. So I think I want to get there faster, so I'll take another one, and I'm going to need a port for that. Wow, I can't imagine why would he want the taxman in this deck, where you can just trash all your crappy treasures. Oops, I shouldn't have done that because... okay, I can reveal... they can reveal themselves, right? I don't want this copper. Trash. Do I want something like heaven? Or even something else? Yeah, I think heaven would be nice for my deck. And I'll get this sweet fortune. Without even going into debt. So, yeah, I feel like this game is sealed. And it feels like he's probably not really familiar with this new stuff like Sona and Fortune, because I can't imagine you just skip the Fortune here. Not sure if I'm doing that correctly. Well, I guess I left the silver on top, which is not a big deal. I bet you don't have that one. I don't need that anymore. Let's just buy some bronzes. Even if I don't kick off on this turn, never mind. I think I should trash some of that stuff. Just 2 golds. Will that be enough? 2 golds and the silver. That's 8, 20. Yeah, that's more than enough. So let's trash all the extra stuff. Confirm. Confirm. Don't. 1, 2, 3. Okay. That's nice to see that hand. I think that was game number 4, right? So that means I have at least a tie, because I won 3. Already. Which one is that? 2 or more left. Yeah, okay. So the only trash in here is trade, which is, I guess, an okay trash in if you want to get rid of curses. So the draw is also on the weaker side. Well, never mind, there are alchemists here. So you definitely open potion, and I would say a dungeon. You can skip the silver here because of the extra token, so you just won't miss 3p. And you can definitely make a huge engine out of this board. Wait, there are no plus actions, right? I have noticed that, but well, you can use just wow, he actually done that first turn trade. I don't like that, because well, it is a nice thing to do, but you will just miss on your potion, man, and you don't want to do that. Or maybe he wants to, I don't know, go like trade with big money, with all the treasures. I mean, well, I guess I can see that, but I like engine way better here. I can spend a token to get two victory points. I don't think it's worth it. Second dungeon for sure. Wow, he got a treasure. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. And do I want a third familiar? Wow, and he skips the familiar. Okay. I'm not super worried about this game anymore. Like, wow, especially with these draws. Okay, my draws are pretty fantastic. Yeah, okay, come on, you can't just open, get a treasure trove and skip the familiar. It's not an option. You can distribute curses and then go for money. I mean, I think it's inferior here, but I mean, it is a strategy. But you can't just go for money before curses are out. It's not a thing. You can, like, hope to trade trade all the crap away, but that won't be enough. That won't happen. gets another treasure trove, right? So steal another dungeon. Alchemist, discard, confirm, discard, confirm, auto play, alchemist, top deck, please. Wait. Well, okay, I let him have the curse, but I mean, I'm not sure what's better. Maybe you want to deny the trade, which is an option. So he can now probably buy a trade, yeah, to trash the curses. I will play the alchemist, right? I'll buy one and get 2 EP. I mean, I would like to trade at some point, but nothing bad can happen with me in this game. Not really. Okay, let's be careful with the potion, just in case. Okay, do I want to... I really want to get that ground market. How do I do that? I suppose I should just trade here. He bought, yeah, I'll trade. All right. Well, that's what I should do, right? Execute, and I'm ready for a ground market. I don't want to give him the curse in hand, because I don't want him to trash it. Well, he'll trash something anyway. Yeah, he'll trash two curses anyway. Okay. Didn't matter. Yeah, he only have 3 curses left. Well, never mind. I can't count. Yeah, he has some estates too. that should be just another grand market because of Basilica 2. Okay, I can play 3 dungeons this turn, but obviously I don't want to, I only want to play 2 of them. Oops, I guess it's completely okay for me to cause this shuffle. Sure, Grand Market, and let's trade. Let's just get 3 grand markets, right? Well, I can. Yeah, I didn't manage to draw 1 alchemist and a dungeon here, but I can get some advisors, but I don't think I need to. Or I can trade here. Let's get a grand market and turn 5. I still have only 5 there. Okay. Now, I will double Bruins on this turn. He gets a dashi. Okay, that's a bit unfortunate. But at least it went back to the shuffle immediately, so. don't want to play a third dungeon. Sure. I'm totally okay with the scrap being on top. It's actually good for me, right? Because I am guaranteed to discard three bad cards in the start of my turn. I can just triple bronze. I can't win on this turn, right? I can double bronze in the ground market. Let's take another dungeon. Because, yeah, if I do not, it will end up in, you know, and then discard at the start of the turn, which I don't want. Okay. That must be it. And that token. Lol. Alright. Hooray. Hooray. Look at that. That is 4-1 in my favor. And that's his start in the last one. And wow, another familiar board. And what's that? That's that. Alright. Okay. Okay. And that's a masterpiece Fiat on board. That's what it is, actually. And without a village, you can't really outdo this. I mean, outplay this. You just. Yeah. Candlestick maker. Oh boy, he has 5-2. Ouch. And a relic. Well, I definitely can see a relic here being good. I will take a patrol leader myself, though. Well, it doesn't sit good with my militia, but I don't think that's gonna be an issue in the for the deck I'm trying to build. Yeah, let's get a patrol, sure. just going to be a silver. He keeps getting candlestick makers. I mean, those points are not that important. And let's... Okay, let's get a second patrol, and... Yeah, that's a masterpiece. Okay. Nice. Oh my fucking god. Look at this shit. I mean, that's just simply a game losing. Well, I guess I can't complain about luck in this match. Like, it's not like I won all the games because of my great luck, but it's more, but still I have a great luck here on most of the boards, but not on this one. I feel like I'm just totally losing this one. Yeah, I might even resign it because it's that bad. But I will not resign it. Resign it. Ah, he should get the last silvers. Expand won't really do a whole lot for me. I can expand patrol into bronze, but if I play patrol, I'll get the bronze. Yeah, so. Yeah, I am super annoyed with this game because I felt like I'm really having this match, like I'm really playing better. And 4-2, well, I guess that is a good result, but it could have been better. Yeah, Dutch in time. All right. It might look like I'm a bit salty about that one, but I am salty about that one. Yeah, okay. Okay. Well, that's it, I guess. And thanks for watching. Yeah. I hope I'll play my next match, like, in a couple of days or something. Okay.